So we have caught up with the all-star, superstar basketball player, Shai. And we caught him in Starbucks. As you know, he's coming off of a loss of the series right now from Ethan, who came back from a 3-1 deficit. So, Shai, how does this make you feel?
We had good execution.
So, I understand, you know, big series, you know, whatever, and you're coming off of a loss, and you're now in the loser's bracket, but it's double elimination, right? So how does this make you feel? Do you feel like you could come back into the series and win it all?
I have good execution.
Okay. So, now that you're in the loser's bracket, that'd be Ethan moves up to Savarte, and he has to face him in the semifinals. How does this make you feel? What do you think about it? Do you honestly believe that he's going to beat Savarte and pull through and go to the main finals, or lose to Savarte and then go down to the loser's bracket and have to face you?
Well, you know, sir, I'm just here so I won't get fined.
What'd you have for dinner last night?
Pears.
Pears. Freaking pears. Of course you had pears. What's your favorite basketball team?
The Rockets.
He actually answered me. He actually answered. Okay, so as you know, Ethan has moved up. And I don't know if this surprises you or not, but you were 3-1 in the series. And he came back and won it.
Yeah, good execution.
Alright, final question for you. Do you think you'll be able to win the whole Memorial Week championship and earn the cup of righteousness?
I'm just here so I won't get fined.
Words from Shai. Nice conference.
Thought you had a brain. Weirdo.